The average number of children per woman is below replacement. In Italy, it's about 1.2. So the average woman throughout her entire lifespan is only having one and a little bit, 1.2 children. And so over time, that will mean that the population will fall in Italy and in Germany and in Japan and other countries, if you ignore the possibility of immigration, which to some extent can compensate.